Good morning, everyone. I am Arshad Solanki from Class 8. Today I am to recite a poem. The poem's topic is childhood. The poem's name is My Childhood. Let us start. My mama tells me about it and I also remember a bit. The time when I was too innocent, the time which was superb and excellent. I was used to play with my toys which were filled with happiness and joy. The time was exciting and alluring, but now it has become boring. Once, due to my good deed, if God will ask me for my wish, I would say to become smart and perfect, but my first wish will always be my childhood. Thank you.